think you should be. Oh, God, I am it. Oh, God. What's up, guys? We're here today, back with another video. Sorry it's late, but I just want to show y'all a video how to make your intro on a phone. How to make your intro on a phone. So, you want to download Legend. Just regular Legend. And then if you go into the App Store or Play Store, it'll look like this. Legend, Animate, Text, and Video. And then, once it's done downloading, you want to open it. Oh, whoops. Then you want to see. Then it will bring you to this. So I would type in my YouTube channel, and you would type in yours. Then you want to press play. Then this is the one that I would prefer. This. Where's it at?
Get up.
This one I would prefer because it gives attention. You could do this color or that. I don't care. You can pick any color. It's your opinion. My friend, he does this one. He does that one. And here's one of them. It's pretty cool. You can just pick any color you want. See, a lot of colors. You can pick this. You can pick this. Pick any one. Any one you want. Mask, slice, out. All this. All the, so then if you're done with that, then you want to press the arrow in the bottom right corner, which means you download it onto your phone, which I already did mine, but I'm still going to keep my intro. So then you would back out. Then if you made a video, you would want to open Power Director if you have it. Then you would a new project, all that, put it in, you know, how we roll. And then that's how you put an intro onto your, from your phone. And if you want an intro with music, if you have a laptop or a computer, it can't be an Apple. It can't be an Apple because those things don't work. It's called Panzoid.com. Get that. That's how I got mine. That's how I got mine. My OMG is cool. 2751 that has music and everything. That's how I got mine. So, see you guys in the next video. Peace.